Normal breast showing anterior or superficial skin and hypochoic or darker premammary fat tissue. This is quite prominent in this patient. Beneath that is the echogenic or brighter fibroglandular tissue containing fibrous tissue and mammary glands or breast milk secreting breast lobules. Still deeper or posterior is a thin retromammary fat layer. This is darker or hypochoic. Beneath that is the chest skeletal muscle seen as hypochoic with multiple linear stripes.